Actually, we have as I have said earlier, we have conceptualized a new law 10 years ago. We have studied it carefully kung ano yung dapat sa practice natin. And finally, pinasa natin this year the Congress, and it's not for 3 to 5. It's House Bill 526 and Senate Bill 2963. Yun ang kaya eh.
Okay. The story began. Supported to by Naging Ate Angel Lisa.
Tama po. Naging?
Ate po, na, inapin na po sila.
Sa
dahil po, kapag hindi niya ma-meet up yung maging kargi, mabagpag sa testa. Yun ang nasa po
yung... yun ang nasa po yung
supported to by. Oo. Hindi pa revised yun, hindi pa bago yun.
Wala na yun. Do not be disturbed for 325.
Ito naman na yung nangyari sa 5826, saka 4325, ang mga release, it is split up downgrade to RIV to RIV. Ano po ang naging basihan nito?
Sinabi ko.
Ang atin nito ay na-add of the
sinabi ko kanina, wala na yun. Di ba? Sinabi ko na kanina yun.
Kaya nga po kami, gumagawa po ng sariling association. In case in the future po, mangyayari na naman ito po. At least meron kami mga presidente, mga opisyal na dinipin sa tabi mga membro.
By the way, Gretel, everybody, do not be the same of whatever the social media is talking about. We're not talking the social media, we're working for you. That's it.
Thank you. Ako na ka-take note hanggat hindi napapasay ng batas, walang naagabyadong professional. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, ito ka ba sa'yo? Last 5 minutes tayo.
Meron akong... Meron lang na... There is a additional... dun sa new revision ng 2020. Mm-hmm. Ang matatagdagan ng RMI.
Ah, Rachel, di ba arimi ka? So, mag-i-correct ka pa doon sa future. Arimi ka na eh. Sabi ko na nga, ito sa grade kaya din yung lisensya mo eh. Do not be worried of those who will take the license after the passage of the law. Ha? Hindi, pari yung arimi, magtatalo. Eh, arimi na kayo eh. Kayo pa ang nagtatalo.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you
talk
about the next question?
Let us give others also kung may papa. Baka may magtatanong pa na iba.
May magtatanong eh. I think we have a question first. You know the last two questions. Kung fair po yung nakatayo nila. Yan,
nakalugin
nila.
Tungkol po ba ang problema namin sa Marina?
Pero I'm not very aware of that. The committee is not very aware of that, but at the requirements of Marina. But initially, the way we see it, it's a big requirement. Eh. So, baka, yun talaga ang regulation nila. Just like when you go to the digital engineering practice also, we have our own department. So, yun lang, we'll stick with ano natin kung anong magawa natin doon sa mga requirements ng Marina.
$5,000 US dollars.
di ba? Hirap bilang ito. So, I do not know. Sometimes we hear only a lot of this according to our chairman here. And then we go to the state and say, balita ako ganito eh. I don't know, hindi. Dapat you should verify yung maliging. Kasi otherwise, kung nadinig mo lang dun sa hindi makapasok ng trabaho, sinabi pa rin, talagang nakakapi ang akin mo. Validate. Invalidate. It's not true. No? Both of them are not true. Maybe there are some those who are telling the truth, but the only way to work out your concern is tama yan. Come up with a position paper. Write it down. And then send it to the right people, to the DPC. And then, yung possibility na that you'll be heard, you'll be the one to bring it out. To bring it up. Kasi kung puro ganito tayo, and then, you know, nothing will happen. And some of us are being misled by what is happening right now. Let us correct this thing on the right way. I'm sure magkagaling.
Okay, we're down to the last two questions. I'm sorry, sir, last two na. Teacher po, yan. Tapos sila ka-task po na kami dito. Tapos sila kayo ka dalawa ka dito. Yes, sir, please. First, sagot na lang. If you have questions, sir, kung pwede makasunod sila po sa papel, okay, you can approach to our panel after this po, after the interview.
Pero pagkakaiba nila, ang PE lang ang pwedeng kumirma.